add a little creed every once in a while. So, yeah, it seems like it fixed itself. I'm not getting the pop-up, so let's get it going, alright? Peace. That green one is it's not that easy to find. Not that easy at all. Right when I said it.
Does seasickness cancel out hangovers, or is it more of an additive thing?
Hardcore.
Welcome aboard, Immortal. What's our bearing, sir?
Can't give you anything precise, Captain, but north by northeast, 5 knots. If Sandrak changes course, you'll be the first to know. Something wrong?
Just the fact that this mission and the war hinges on something that we don't understand. At all.
We'll catch him, sir.
You couldn't go through his leg or something? You had to go into the area between his legs. I caught that. I noticed that.
This was built by the Ajman. You sometimes forget that there were great civilizations of such marvelous invention before Aristea. What's up, Jack?
So, you went to university, right? I mean, duh, you were just all, this was built by the Ajman, and I've never even heard of them.
If there's one thing my father expected of me, it was to treat history like a type of scholastic jambalaya and just continue.
Yeah, okay. So, you know, I've read a lot of books. I know my numbers and stuff like that. It's just...
I don't think I've ever seen you so insecure, Jack. Is it the upcoming fight?
No. Well, yeah, kind of, maybe. Look, the thing is, Sandrak is super educated. You remember how he called me...
In our every meeting, a yipping pup. I remember.
Exactly.
In our every meeting, a yipping pup!
You didn't need to do it again. But yeah, that's, you know... I want to say something like that to him, right? Like, we're fighting and I'm all, yeah, and you're old. But not like that, obviously.
Oh, I see. An erudite put-down. A DP cutting tit to his tat.
If that means what I think it does, then very much yes.
Well, let's make one for you. Like you say, Sandrak's very old and he's...
A stuffed shirt.
Let's work on it. We'll give it right back to him. Our every meeting at so-and-so... Blowhard? Buffoon? Windbag?
Definitely Blowhard.
Definitely. But something before it. In our every meeting, a what? Blowhard. Now, the old bit. Geriatric? obsolescent? Fossil? Oh no, fossilized.
Oh, he's totally a fossil.
Older than dirt and dog years, as Thaddeus would say. I mean, I imagine he'd say something like that. That's the one. I think we've got it. Let's test it out. I'm Sandra. Wait, are you ready?
I'm ready.
I'm Sandrak, and I'm bursting with power, and I have that bored patrician look on my face, and I go something like, fools, for certain there is no mercy but of my white hot and branding make. Shut the fuck up, you fossilized blowhard!
What do you think?
Just telling him to shut the fuck up is pretty good. He'll absolutely hate it.
Huh. Yeah, I guess he would.
And you really sell that part of it.
Yeah. It feels good. Okay. Thanks, Dev.
Happy to help. Now, get up to the control room. I'll join you shortly.
Captain, we've sighted a fleet of Roshanian airships headed our way. Prepare to engage.
Prepare to repel boarders!
Airships got a toxin! Action station! Action station!
Here we go.
Jack, get to the control room and protect Selco. Zendara and I will hold off the Roshanians down here.
Got it. Gotta get to the control room.
Thank you.
I heard it. I was like, where the hell is it? Get it later. That's a long wait.
Thank you. There's no reason for your people to lose their lives.
You shouldn't underestimate them. They used to be your people too, remember?
Sandrak already started binding the font. He'll be unstoppable when he's finished, and there's nothing any of you can do.
Yeah, well, I've still got a trick or two up my sleeve. And you could help.
You know I won't.
Then stop wasting my time.
Thanos is gonna jump out of that ship.
Selko! Hold still, Captain. We're here.
The font is on the bottom of the sea, and he's holding the waters back.
He's draining the font. We gotta go. Now.
Go! Devin can steer in my stead. We'll hold off the Roshanians.
I'll do what now?
You are broken and you are bound, Dream of Killalien. The fault of Aristea was...
You could fly?
...was anything more than a tool.
Bro, this whole time I could have been flying instead of just a glide? Come on now, man.
Quiet.
Jack, use your mark to destroy it now!
He doesn't have any such mark, my dear.
What?
Stand down, brother. You could rejoice with me. The work is almost done.
Or you could just shut the fuck up.
Manners. Every moment of your life has existed in the orbit of my own. You cannot describe yourself without mentioning my name. I am the sole catalyst for your sense of purpose. There comes a time when any thrall buckles at their chains. But I never put them there. You see me as your enemy because I don't see you at all. A triarch.